She didn't say maybe. Frel never had a chance to say anything at all, because before she could answer, Tully burbled, "Of course you must be wondering where we'll live. I'll find us the perfect house." Saw two large feet in front of the stove. It was the missus.